See, if you stop learning and if you stop learning new things, your brain will stop being flexible too. Learning keeps the brain alive, you know? Learning keeps the brain alive. What happens to people when they retire? They die. Why do they die? Right? And then look this up if you really want to study some interesting stuff, right? Look up people who retire. When people retire, they die like an average of a year later. So why do people go through their whole life and survive, and then one year they retire and the next year they die on? It's because there's no glory in doing nothing. There's no glory in giving no value. There's no glory. There's no progression. There's no satisfaction in sitting there watching TV with no hopes and dreams. That's not fun, and it's not a way to live. And when people don't do something active when they retire, that's what happens to them. Because where there is no vision, the people perish. They fall apart. They start breaking down. They die. Simultaneously, where there's vision, where there's a flow of spiritual energy from progression, right? People thrive. They build. They succeed. Even when things don't appear to be going well, the perfect right thing is happening. You know what I mean? You know, somebody sent me a message earlier today, and they're like, you know, this person says the Empower Network new comp plan doesn't pay her like it used to, right? And I was like, okay, who said that? And they said, this person. So I was like, okay, I'm going to check them. So I go and look at this person, and they were making no money before our new compensation plan. So it's like, oh, they're judging from a good spot, aren't they? That's interesting. Maybe I should publish that on Facebook along with their name, and they stop. You know what I mean? But the reality is, guys, the reality is sometimes when you hear information and it's coming from a place that's built in pain, or it's coming from a place with an agenda, you're not hearing good information. You know what I mean? I'm going to tell you guys the information that you need to know in order to step into a great future. That's what I'm going to tell you. I'm going to help you guys to make the decisions that are the right decisions for you and your family, for you and your financial future, because I think that you matter, and I think that your visions matter. So my grandpa, he retired, and he went mad retiring. So you know what he did? Started a charity, right? And worked just like as hard as he did when he had a job, and gave back, and was at meetings and networking and having the ball of his life. And he lived a prosperous, giving life, giving value to the world, till he died at age 96. Why did he do that? Because he just couldn't stand to sit around and do nothing. See, sometimes people, they want to get rich to do nothing, right? But that's not the path, and that's not what you should think about. If you don't have to do anything, it's good. But if you actually fall into the trap and you actually don't do anything, that's not good. Because, you know, I was reading the 4-Hour Work Week, and he was talking about that in there, and he says, you know, I don't only do this so I can, like, not work. I do it so I can spend 8 hours a day pursuing things I'm passionate about. You know, being able to pursue something where you engage your body and mind, right? And be able to just take the time to do that. So to be able to go, you know, you've never surfed before, and then you're going to go learn surfing and go surf for 6 hours a day for 6 months straight. To be able to do something like that is powerful. Not that surfing is your thing. It's not really mine, right? I think people assume that I surf because I live in Costa Rica. I actually don't, but I think surfing is cool. Maybe I should take it up sometime. I have the time to do it.